Hello. It is Labor Day, Monday, and we're having carne asada for dinner. But before we have carne asada for dinner, I'm going to make a dessert. It's a dessert that my mom used to make when we would go to the beach, and it's called Stuff. It's a peanut butter, Rice Krispie, chocolate, butterscotch concoction, and she used to make it with Special K, but we have some people in the family that can't eat gluten, a few, and so I switched over to Rice Krispie, and you can't really tell the difference between that and Special K. It still tastes really, really good. It's a good recipe. Okay, so my mom got to choose what I was going to play for today because it's her recipe. And she likes the early 60s. There's a group called Ruby and the Romantics. I didn't even know who they were, but I've definitely heard some of their songs. And so we're going to go back to like 1963. Here we go. And I have tea to drink today. I drink a lot of rum and orange juice on vacation, so it's just tea. Okay. Early 60s, Ruby and the Romantics. Peanut butter stuff. I'll be tasting this as I go. It's so good. Into like 2 8x8s if you have that. Take a little bit of butter, just a little bit. I kind of scrape it off the top onto a paper towel, like that. And we're just gonna put it in the bottom of the pan. I listened to these songs on the way down to the beach. My youngest, who's almost 10, says, "I don't like that." Radiohead. I'm raising her right? Okay. Set that aside. I'm gonna try something new. I couldn't find this one pan that we have. I don't know where it is. So I'm gonna take a large pan like this. I've got a cup of sugar, green egg corn syrup, cup corn syrup. I ran out of the light colored corn syrup, so I improvised and added a little dark, and I don't think it's going to make that much of a difference in the recipe. So you're going to add that to the pan. She's got a beautiful voice, doesn't she? Corn syrup melted together. Like, oh, not that low. Don't lose your flame. Song is called Dream. Clicky, click, click, click. It does that a lot. Together my sugar and my corn syrup. Now usually I do this in a separate pan that I can't find. So I'm going to do it in here, and then we're going to add, once this is melted, a cup of peanut butter. It can be creamy peanut butter, it can be smooth peanut butter, whatever kind of peanut butter you want to use. It'll work. So my son, for his birthday, said that he wants me to make this. This is like a test batch. If it turns out really good, then I'll make it on his birthday, which is, I believe, Thursday. Yeah, Thursday. Just needs to be melted. It doesn't necessarily have to be super bubbly. I get nervous when it gets bubbly because I don't want to burn. This does not, this is a recipe that does not taste, if you go too far and you burn the sugar mixture, it doesn't taste good. Edges, and I don't let it go much further than that. I just don't want to burn it. So let's see what the song is. Oh, Chances Are. There was a movie called Chances Are.
Chances Are.
Robert Downey Jr., I think, was in that. Civil Shepherd. She was like a lot older than him or something. I have to go back and look at the movie. Stir that all around, and then it's going to go into that pan. pizza. Oh, that comes off fast. It's not hot anymore. Okay. So, this is looking like it's ready to go into the pan. With like gluten or whatever, you could just use. I'm gonna go and taste it. What? Anyway, you could just use regular Special K. Because I believe the recipe was originally Special K. And then I changed it up. Which seems to work. I made this at the beach and it seemed like the pan was a lot less full than this. I'm not really sure why. Pretty sure I used the same measurements. Oh. Okay. It's really sticky. That's why you want to use your little bit of butter on your finger. It is hot too. I think my next one's gonna be something really different than this. I've had some people give me suggestions for what are the names? Cannibal Corpse. I did listen to a little bit of Cannibal Corpse. I like the guitar and stuff. I'm not too crazy about the singing because it's kind of like this. It's not like they're vomiting, so I'm not sure about that. But I appreciate suggestions. If you have any suggestions for recipes for me to try that I can do in about 20-25 minutes, or any music that you want me to listen to while I make something, that would be fun. Yeah, I think the key last time was I didn't really let the butter melt. I just sort of stuck it in there. So we're going to go for it.
Don't.
fudge. Of course I do add condensed milk when I make fudge.
Oh.
So I'm gonna take this huge ball of basically frosting. To watch. So please visit my friends' channels, and everybody have a great Labor Day. We're going to have some carne asada, and then we're going to have some peanut butter stuff. So school starts Wednesday for a lot of kids, so everyone be safe out there. So peace, love, peace for the food bank. See you next time.